Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing another top five, Iffy and Eli's top five. Yay, I get excited. This is an excuse to talk to my husby, which is always fun for me. I'm gonna put his head in right here and talk to him over this way. I hope I remember while I'm recording. Without further ado, I have no idea what the top five is. He picks a topic and then we kind of just go together based on that afterwards. So if you guys like what you see, make sure you comment and let us know what else you want to see. And make sure you give us a thumbs up, you subscribe, and yeah, come join the fun. Okay, babe, all you.
All right, babe. So the first topic that we can do if you want for top five TV shows that we've watched together.
I like it.
All right, we'll do it. Okay, so we know how the rules work. I've got a list of eight of them, and you're gonna have to keep five of them and say three of them don't make the cut. So first one on the list, True Blood.
True Blood already off the list.
Okay, all right, too easy. Second one on the list, The Walking Dead.
For me, I know there's two of us, but for me, that's off the list.
All right, two days off the list. The next one on the list, Orphan Black.
Yes, I love Orphan Black. Yes,
that's okay. Orphan Black is on the list. The next one, Scandal.
Absolutely, I love Scandal. Olivia Pope, my girl.
Next one, Louis C.K.
Yes, I love him. He's hysterical.
Oh, do you remember the theme song? Very good. Next one, Game of Thrones.
Yeah, let's keep it so far.
Keep Game of Thrones. Okay, so now we've got Orphan Black, Scandal, Louis C.K., Game of Thrones. There's two more, and we can only keep one of them.
So let's
The last two are The Daily Show and The Colbert Report.
Oh, man! They're, like, tied! Oh! I'm gonna go with The Colbert Report. I love them both, but yes, The Colbert Report. Colbert? I don't know.
I like The Colbert Report better, too. So we agree. All right, we've got our five. So now the next part of the game is to rank them.
Now
one to five.
Rank them. We are going to rank them. Okay.
Let's do you go. Know which one is? Do you know which one is your favorite already?
So we have Louis C.K., Scandal, Orphan Black. Orphan Black. Those closest are totally my friends.
Okay. Orphan Black is number one. Did you have a second favorite?
Louis C.K. was the first thing that just came to my head. So I'm gonna say okay. Louis C.K. He's hysterical and he preaches good messages. He's a good stand-up human.
Okay, so you've got your
first two.
Orphan Black and Louis C.K. How about the third one? Do you know which one would be in third place? You're choosing between Scandal, Game of Thrones, and The Colbert Report.
Scandal for me. I don't know what say you.
Okay. Well, I figure like we're playing this, I'll lay out the options and you'll pick them. I think it's working good that way.
Okay.
So number three is Scandal. So now you're left with between Game of Thrones and Colbert Report. Which one's number four? Which one's number five?
Number four would be Colbert Report. And number five will be Game of Thrones. I love the show so much, but it's a little too gory for me at this point in my journey.
And we are done with another top five.
Top five. Guys, like our choices? What are your choices? Let us know in the comments down below what would you have picked? Would you have ranked them the same? Would you pick anything different? Are you even a fan of any of these shows? And by the way, if you've never seen Orphan Black, oh my gosh, you totally have to. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Thank you so much for watching. I love getting to know you guys, so make sure you're posting in the comments down below. Like, subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!
You're breaking up, babe. Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Okay, great. You're back. I think your sister's just cracking in and out when you're talking. Okay, great. So we've got our top five for this. Let's...
Say bye, baby.
Great job, babe.
No, you say bye.
I have no idea.
Babe,
if you want.
Babe, say bye.
Can you hear me?
Say bye.
Oh, bye.
Okay, I'm turning it off now.